Hello friends, welcome to our channel.
Friends, in this video I am going to show you how to access another computer remotely. Friends, at first you have to open any browser and then search Putty for Windows. Once the page is loaded, search Putty Microsoft apps and click on it to open the page. Now click install button to install this app in your computer. Remember, you must have a Microsoft account so that you can easily download and install this app. Now click install button. Once you click install button, downloading starts. Once downloading is completed, a pop-up window appears where you have to click yes. Again click install button. Again a pop-up window appears where you have to click yes button. Now wait for a while till the installation is completed. As you see, the installation is completed. Now you have to open Putty in your computer. Now you have to enter the IP address of the remote computer or client computer and after that click open.
Now click accept button. Now you have to type the user ID of the remote computer or the client computer and after that you have to press enter. Now type the password of the remote computer or the client computer and then press enter on the keyboard. As you see, you are successfully logged into the remote computer or the client computer. If you are familiar with some those commands, then you can easily do lots more. You can easily transfer files from remote computer to the client computer, or you can also create files on the client computer and execute some other commands also. You can use cd command to enter into a directory and ls command to see all the files present into that directory. Friends, how do you like this video? Let us know with your comments and also like, comment and share our post, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.